did all anyone could do. Thank you for taking care of them.
You're welcome, I guess. Oh, fuck. I hate those ghosts in here.
Now that you're back, you'll stay, won't you? You have to stay.
We can't stay. None of this is real.
Yeah, I know. Is there a guy? There's a guy down there as well. Let's talk to him first, I guess. Kiddo? The kiddo? I guess that's... it's Finn. I guess actually this is my family or something. But I don't know.
I didn't mean to be mean. I wanted to be friends.
I know, Finn. There's lots of people on this island.
Pushing me away.
Oh, is this a riddle? Is this a riddle?
She's trying to help. It's too late.
I'm sorry. I couldn't keep them safe.
Oh, Granddad.
Rabbit boy, hello.
It's not too late. His sister holds the key.
I don't understand what's happening.
You have to let go, Lucy. Trust your faith and let go.
There, okay. I guess this is a riddle too. Somehow, maybe.
Sometimes we push people away without meaning to.
Oh, Cam, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Okay. This will be hard. Just wanted to be friends. I guess that's me.
I'm losing him, aren't I? He's pushing me away.
I don't know. What did you say? What do you say? Come on.
Sometimes we push people away without meaning to.
Pushing me away.
No, not the right way, not the right one.
I'm sorry. I couldn't keep them safe.
I don't know. Maybe... no. Maybe this guy. Maybe. I'm not sure.
You did all anyone could do. Thank you for taking care of them.
Yes. Good.
What not? Stay.
What not now he came over there. Oh.
We need to rally around Scarlet now.
She's been so strong. She was always strong.
This kiddo said what? This kiddo say?
I didn't mean to be mean. I wanted to be friends.
Maybe, I don't know, rabbit boy? I think it's rabbit boy? It has to be right, don't it? I think I'm gonna try a rabbit boy.
It's not too late. His sister holds the key.
That's wrong. His sister holds the key. And what did this teacher say? Come on.
You have to let go, Lucy. Trust your faith and let go.
So he's talking to Lucy. And this is Lucy, isn't it? That's Lucy. Not sh- yeah, I think. I don't know.
I'm losing him, aren't I? He's pushing me away.
No! Okay, grandmother or whoever this is.
Now that you're back, you'll stay, won't you? You have to stay.
Now. I don't know. Let's try this guy.
Sometimes we push people away without meaning to.
No.
I'm losing him, aren't I? He's pushing me away.
Let's try this again. Let's try this now. Because it.
It's not too late. His sister holds the key.
Yes! Oh, fuck. Okay, then we only got...
I don't want to leave.
Oof, okay. I guess... Yeah, let's try this person here. Again.
Sometimes we push people away without meaning to.
This woman up on a hill, I guess. If that don't work, I don't know.
You have to let go, Lucy. Trust your faith.
No, because it's Lucy. Okay, the girls and the okay. Yeah.
You have to let go, Lucy.
Fuck, press that again.
Trust your faith and let go.
Okay, I guess this it's the girls talking here. So we talked to the girl there, now we talk to the woman down here, or woman, I mean. Oh, what? They're down here now! Oh, what?
Now that you're back, you'll stay, won't you? You have to stay. Now that you're back, you'll stay, won't you? You have to stay.
And then we go up again to the lady. I guess we need to do it in order or something. It has to be right like that. It has to be. I don't see any other way in this. Oh, going so slow. Come on, I'm going to run up the hill.
You have to let go, Lucy. Trust your faith and let go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you for letting go. Okay, so now
please
it's
don't
only...
don't make me go.
The two guys left. So I guess this one first? Yeah.
Sometimes we push people away without meaning to.
It may be the other way around. Who fucking knows? What the f- is going on here? I don't understand.
I didn't mean to be mean. I wanted to be friends.
Okay, the other way around.
I didn't mean to be mean.
I wanted to be friends. And we go back. Yep. Okay. Hopefully there's nobody, no more people left I need to talk to.
Sometimes we push people away without meaning to.
There we go.
It's cold in the water.
It's normally cold in the water, but yeah.
There's nothing more to be done.
Well, there's Finn as well.
You're right. This is out of our hands. There's nothing more to be done.
Oh, I see them up on the rock there.
You're right.
I need to talk to them as
this
well.
This is out of our hands.
I need to talk to them as well. Oh, what are you doing up here? Come on. Okay, that's... Can I go up here? I guess I can't talk to them, can I? No. Huh. I guess they're just watching. I don't know what's going on. Actually.
The two of you can give him the strength he needs.
But there's so much distance between us.
Hello, Finn. So we're... What now?
You know where to go?
Come with me.
My place is here.
But it's so dark.
I sleep. Might I keep this, though?
Finn, wait. Finn, don't. Don't go.
Oh god. Okay. That can't be too good. We're back on a train.
The light, Scarlet. I can't reach.
I'm here. I can reach you.
I hate this stuff.
There's too much, Finn. I'll come back. Don't worry.
He had such spirit. I still have his last piece of homework in my desk. Couldn't bring myself to mark it.
I used to stomp on its models. I don't even know why.
I gave him my father's penknife.
He was such a sweet boy. He used to press flowers and hide them for me.
Okay, let's pull Umbra here.
I'm so cold.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Draw fire. Didn't think about that.
I didn't know he used to press flowers.
Is there more?
Scarlet?
Yeah, I will find more fire for you. I will do that, Finn. Yeah, okay, I guess I have to... Yeah, we have to pick the torches in every room. Just walk into them.
Can you hear me? Scarlet.
Your knife.
Finn treasured this. Scarlet. His model cars.
And there's one more.
Scarlet!
Don't worry, Finn, we'll get to you in the end.
Scarlet, it's me, Finn!
This must be new. It's not covered in doodles.
It's a little bit sad. I feel like kind of a little bit sad playing this right now. It's like sad music and it's like almost whispering voices and yeah. I don't know. Do I talk to them again?
He had such spirit. I still have his last piece of homework in my desk. Couldn't bring myself to mark it.
It's been just walking past there. No. Maybe I had to give the homework to you?
I think it's time to move on. Close the book.
Thank you, Mrs. Lyndhurst.
And he had a knife? Oh, that's the...
He might be gone, but his memory will always be here.
And then we have the knife?
I will.
Think.
I'll always be here, Grandma.
Who will I pass things on to now?
I don't know.
I'm sorry, Grandad.
Can I keep this? It's a good one.
Sure.
I never knew. I thought he hated me.
Can I keep this? It's a good one.
Do it. Oh, we got more goo. Oh.
We're doing butterflies. I can't do them on my own. called Finland.
Is that you?
It's me.
I just want you to know I'm here. If you need me or want to hang out.
Thank you.
Or not. Or whatever. I mean, no pressure or anything.
I understand. Everything seemed wrong after Finn. After Finn died. I guess I was waiting for it to feel right again. It won't. I'd wait forever.
We're all here for you.
I know. I'll be back. I promise. There's something I have to do.